Now you're looking at the grand prize winner from today's World Pumpkin Way Off in Half Moon Bay. You guys want to guess what this thing weighs, Garth and Jeff?
458 pounds.
I'm going to go with 700 pounds.
Okay. Well, this pumpkin tipped the scales at an amazing 2,175 pounds. This is the second largest pumpkin in contest history. There was a nearly 2,400 pounder in 2017. Today's winner, Leonardo Urena of Napa, won $15,000 and bragging rights. So that's a ton.